Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today discussing about how to bisect a line segment of length 4.5 cm by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, leaving here some space to write down here the steps of construction. Okay, so now first we have to draw a line of length 4.5 cm. So this is starting 0 and here this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4.5. So this is 4.5 cm line. Now taking here a point A and here B. So step number one, first we have to draw a line segment of length 4.5 cm. Okay, next step number two, we have to bisect the line AB. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing arc here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. So the curves meet at a two point. Now joining this line and taking point here C and D. So the line CD bisect the line AB at the point B. So step two here, first taking a length greater than half of AB. So first taking a length greater than half of AB by using compass and putting the compass on the point A and B and drawing arcs which meet at a two point. So the arcs meet at a two point. Next, joining the line CD which bisect the line AB at the point P. Okay, so here the length, so therefore PA equals to PB. So PA equals to PB equals to 4.5 by 2. So now dividing by 2, so this is 2.25 centimeter. Okay, so this is 2.25 and this is 2.25 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.